Hello, I'm Ty Mason from the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and a type 2 diabetic. Today I'm going to answer the question, is yogurt good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes shopping list, the Diabetes Shopping List, Foods to Eat and Foods to Avoid, by clicking the link below. If you were to walk through your local grocery store and stop by the yogurt aisle, you might be overwhelmed. An array of colors and sizes and types that could send your head spinning. Greek, goat's milk, fruit at the bottom, fruit at the top, low-fat, non-fat, full-fat, Icelandic, organic, soy. I mean, the list goes on and on. Yogurt is one of the oldest and most popular fermented foods in the world. Wait, did I say fermented? Yes, I did. Yogurt is produced by bacterial fermentation of milk. Yogurt cultures, specifically Lactobacillus, delbrueckii, bulgaricus, and Streptococcus thermophiles, but let's just call them yogurt cultures, cause the milk to ferment by converting lactose into lactic acid, which thickens the milk and gives it that tangy taste that's characteristic of yogurt. In November of 2014, a study published by the BioMed Central Journal focused on the relationship between yogurt and diabetes. The study was conducted under the direction of Dr. Frank Hugh, a professor of nutrition and epidemiology at Harvard. The study was massive, including 460,000 subjects. The results showed that one serving of yogurt per day showed an 18% decrease in the development of type 2 diabetes. While the study was aimed at whether or not yogurt could prevent type 2 diabetes, Hugh also explained that maintenance aspects were also studied. Yogurt is not magic for curing or preventing diabetes, Hugh said in an interview with WebMD. That's the bottom line and the message we want to convey to our consumers, that we have to pay attention to our diet pattern and that there is no replacement for an overall healthy diet and maintaining a healthy body weight. Another interesting aspect of the study was that the different types of dairy was used as the basis for their daily intake, but yogurt seemed to be the only dairy that showed any significant effect. Exactly how the yogurt may help is not certain, but many experts felt that the probiotics of yogurt, the good bacteria, were the main reasons for the beneficial outcomes. The take-home message, according to Hugh, is that more study is needed, but that yogurt seems to have a place in a healthy diet. So, is yogurt good for diabetes? Well, yes and no. Yogurt is certainly a healthy choice, but only if you are careful what type of yogurt you choose. Plain Greek yogurt is the best choice by far, having only 4 grams of sugar per 6-ounce serving. Some of those flavored yogurts can have as much as 29 grams of sugar in a 6-ounce serving. You need to read the labels to see if the sugar content is going to have more of a negative effect on your body than the positive gains of those probiotics. I hope this answered your question if yogurt is good or bad for diabetes. Don't forget to get your diabetes shopping list by clicking the link in the description box below. Let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thank you. My name's Ty Mason.